Deacon.
Hey, Zanny.
Here. It's just Deacon. Hey, do you think the Greeks remember anything about their life, you know, from before?
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients. I want to tear your guts out.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, how's it going?
Yeah, good. Okay, then. Hey, Deke, you be careful out there.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Stop by anytime.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Deacon.
Come on, you sons of bitches.
Alice, come on!
Hey, soldier! Come on out, you goddamn coward! Come out and face the music. Now I got all the time in the world here. Hiding, huh?
That's the last of them.
Yep. Finally. Jesus.
Brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right,
brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Next thing I know, he's biting the kid next to him. Never know.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov.
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea. Get out.
Who's that?
More bounties. There we go.